Governor Andy Beshear began Monday's COVID-19 briefing by reporting on some good news about the current surge of cases, the first the state has seen in some time.
It appears that new cases are not only plateauing, but we may be seeing a decrease. Decrease in cases, decrease in the positivity rate, decrease in folks in the hospital with COVID. That's the good news. The tough news is we are still seeing far too many deaths, with 85 combined deaths between Saturday, Sunday, and today.
Specifically, the governor noted that cases have fallen to their lowest level in nearly 2 months. However, he added that current levels are still unsustainable for the state's healthcare providers. To help with the crush of patients, the governor also added that help is coming to some Eastern Kentucky healthcare centers, including some in Floyd, Knott, and Perry counties.
Here at Pikeville Medical Center's Heart and Vascular Institute, we have assembled a comprehensive team of cardiac specialists bringing expertise from all regions of the nation and the world. We have coupled that with cutting-edge technology, providing them the best equipment and operating rooms available. The result is comprehensive cardiac care for the people of our region that is second to none.
The Heart and Vascular Institute at Pikeville Medical Center.
Beginning today, the federal government will be sending teams to assist with monoclonal antibody injections. A team of three RNs, nurses, arrived today at Baptist Health Corbin, actually came 2 days early. We're expecting additional teams for Highlands ARH Regional Medical Center in Floyd County and the primary care centers of Eastern Kentucky on September the 29th. Teams will consist of 2 to 4 RNs and or paramedics.
The governor also spent some time going over the state's guidance for who can receive booster shots of the coronavirus vaccines. You can find the guidelines on our website, mountain-topmedia.com.